Hi there, this is Chen Chen coming to you from Zhuhai City in Guangdong Province, also the host city for this year's Air Show China. Follow me as I check out the innovative power of China. In my hand is the chip currently used in China's space station. It's mainly responsible for the station's thermal and central control system, a brain, so to speak. It was specifically designed and assembled by China Aerospace Science and Technology Corporate for space use.
它的主要辅助一个这个抗辐照功能，然后以技术设计来实现这个抗辐照加固技术的。因为在深空的环境中呢，多数的芯片会发生单粒子翻转，或者是栓锁的现象。像这种现象呢，对于宇航器件来说，它可能整个功能上就会得到一个颠覆，对于整个的这个航天的安全性是非常的打击非常大的。所以我们从设计上来就进行了一个加固，才可以保证我们整个探测系统的一个长远的在深空的运作。